Terrific. All right. So before announcing the Lifetime Achievement Award, I want to recognize the previous recipients who have already received the Lifetime Achievement Award from ACLM. You can see them on the screen. If you've been with us before, you know that the ACLM's Lifetime Achievement Award recognizes a lifetime of achievement in the field and is the highest honor bestowed on a healthcare pioneer. This award recognizes a significant body of work over a significant span of time that has advanced the field of lifestyle medicine and in the process paved the way for others to follow. The Lifetime Achievement Award is presented to individuals who have devoted to the cause of lifestyle medicine themselves for half of their lives or more. This year's honoree was the embodiment of lifestyle medicine in action. As many of you know, my father, Donald A. Pegg, suffered a heart attack and stroke when he was 52 years old, and I was 18 years old. However, I want to say that he lived the best 27 years of his life, the healthiest years of his life, after this serious health setback because of his experience with this year's Lifetime Achievement Award winner and these two books that he bought and read in the 1980s that he then gave to me that were written by this year's Lifetime Achievement Award winner. So please direct your attention to the screens as we introduce to you the man who changed my father's life, my life, and thousands of other people's lives.
We heard about a place out in California called the Longevity Center of Santa Monica. They claim to be able to do just that. It's a form of treatment that the medical establishment is dubious about, but we were intrigued. Could something as simple as a rigid diet and exercise plan replace the costly and dangerous technique of surgery in many cases of heart disease?
The American diet is a disaster for good health. We've got to get back to the simple foods that don't damage our bodies.
Whose members understand firsthand the challenge and the importance of this journey to health is so meaningful for the entire Pritikin team, both at the Pritikin Longevity Center, at the Pritikin Intensive Cardiac Rehab team, and also for our Pritikin intensive cardiac rehab licensed providers across the country. Nathan Pritikin was a pioneer at a time when there really wasn't any recognition or credit given to the influence of lifestyle and health. And Nathan took it upon his life's work to make that a difference. And his mission was simply stated. He said, "All I'm trying to do is wipe out heart disease, diabetes, hypertension, and obesity." Stories like the impact that it had on Beth's father are notable in itself. But as you think about that, this message continues to resonate, you look at the growth within the lifestyle medicine space, the influence of Nathan's work of making a difference crosses over generations, and it's had a ripple effect. Nathan would be in awe of the people in this room and attending this conference, a collective force that is committed to making a difference and understanding the impact that lifestyle has on disease prevention and the treatment of disease. Thank you all for what you do on a daily basis of being transformative in your care and making a difference in patients' lives. And ACLM, thank you for this incredible honor.
Congratulations again to Dr. Pritikin. And now, please give a round of applause and a warm welcome to ACLM's Deputy Director of Operations and Senior Director of Events, Julie Holgrave.